Assalamu alaikum to all of you. Respected officials of youth sports and services, teachers, students. You know, aaj aapka ye tracking ka program hai. Theek hai? It's very important. Why it's important? Because it increases your muscular strength. You got it? It helps your muscles to grow stronger. If you have got extra weight, it can help you in losing that. It increases the mental strength of a student. You walk through tough terrains, you walk through mountains, yeah, boulders for a kilometer or 2 kilometers. It actually helps you. It's a beautiful program. Various schools of this cluster have today participated. It's a good event, and we are really very thankful to the youth services department. You got it? Why? Because it's a new thing here. It's an old thing everywhere. You are natural trackers, but to channelize this, to professionalize this, it's very important. You got it? So you will maintain discipline. It's important. It's a sensitive thing. You might have to cross those woods. No, you should not derail yourselves. Koi bhi bachcha alag nahi jayega, usse kya hai, uske potential chances hote hain dangers ke. Theek hai? Koi bachcha miss hota hai, to usse bhi phir problem ho jati hai. You keep track, understand? All of you understand well, ki it is sensitive, aur jo aapko ye refreshment di gayi hai, iska jo ye waste hai, jo cover bar hai, isko properly dispose of karna, theek hai? Ya bag mein rakhna, ghar mein dalna. Kyunki aapki wajah se foresters pollute, nahi hone chahiye, theek hai? We again, congratulate the department for carrying out this beautiful program. They are doing this from previous years really nicely. Thank you.